Okay.
I'm back, and yeah, for some reason, in the part two video, I said I'll make another part two. I meant part three, so my bad. So he said I need to walk in continuation of the road. So let's walk in continuation of the road. Right, okay. This is going to seriously. The amount of ads in this game. Oh, that's singing again. I like this car. Very nice. Oh, again? I died? No. Let me try that again. Okay. I'm just gonna walk. I'm not gonna do anything. Just walk. I was tapping on it. And they're still singing. Hi. How are you? Oh. Actually, I want to look around. Let's look around. Like, let's go this way. Oh, it's an invisible wall there. This says Osus Kez. Something like that. Oh, that woman didn't get me. Wow. Elevator. There she is again. Are you okay? Do you need some help? Oh, there's a note. Choose one of them, your wife or our daughter. What do you mean, our daughter? It's not your daughter, it's my daughter. Wait, what do you mean? Wait. Choose one of them, your wife. Your wife or our daughter? I don't know. I love the sound effects with this game. I love it so much. And I love the lights. This is the right way, right? Ooh, some more stairs. The Garden of Factory. No! Serena, no! How could you? I died. She killed my wife. Ooh, look at this. It's so beautiful. I'm so happy right now. Because why is he talking like that? It's so weird. The fear. Oh. Ooh, wow. I think that's the like first level thingy done. I think. That was nice. Take the key and find the right door to escape. Do not let it see you. Let what? The woman, the ugly woman that was, like, killing me before? Okay. That's kind of impossible. Look at this painting. It looks so nice. Because, like, it looks funny because, like, all of this is just, like, dull, faded colors. And then there's this picture. And that one. Oops. And this picture. And this picture. Whoever is talking, please just be quiet, okay? I have no idea what you're saying. Of course, there's a random candle on the floor. Of course. Oh my gosh. Whoever is talking, please shush. Shush. Hush. I beg you. Oh, I think it says, Daddy, what did you do to Mommy? Something like that. And I didn't do anything. Daddy? Oh, what are you doing to Is that you? Is that you? Is that you? Hello? Hello? Hello, I'm right here. What are you doing to mommy? I'm not doing anything. I'm right here. Hello? Hello? Is this man blind? Can't you see this girl? Hello? Hello? Oh my god, yeah, I wouldn't do that. By the way, I love your skirt. Wow. So nice. Are you just gonna sit there? Can't you hear my footsteps or something? I'm gonna walk away. What are those? Okay, I'm gonna walk away. I'm leaving. Oh, what is the door here? You got rid of her. Oh, I did? Oh. I got rid of her by opening a door or something, or setting in front of a door. Find two buttons and activate, and then reach the door. Oh, am I back? Oh, there's fire. Am I back in the beginning or something? This looks like the room in the first part. Whoa! What was that? Serena? No, wait. No, you're not Serena. What's your name? No, wait. Are you Serena? Or, wait, who is... Who is Marta and who is Serena? I think Serena is the wife. And then she's Serena? I'm not sure. No, I think... Wait, I don't know. I think Marta is the girl. I'm right here! You're going to make me so annoyed at you. Annoying. By the way, I still love her skirt. I love all the pretty patterns. She just sit there and say the same thing over and over again. Like, come on, I'm pretty sure you have better stuff to do. Can I find these two buttons? Okay, wait. Disappear. Oh, never mind, it's okay. Oh, what did I do? Okay, my recording time is running out, so yeah, I need to go. I might make a part 4. I might. Don't know. But anyways, bye for now.